Welcome back to Chop It Up, and we have a great, great surprise for you today. We have a musical guest. Today, legend, that's L-E-G-Y-N-D, will be joining us and telling us a little bit about his career in the music industry. Welcome, legend. How are you?
I'm pretty good, yourself.
Oh, I'm doing great. Why don't you tell us, where are you from and what brought you to Atlanta, Georgia?
Well, I'm from Hollywood, California.
Hollywood? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. California, grew up in LA for a little while till the age of five. Mm-hmm. Moved to Atlanta. Mom and dad brought me here.
Oh, okay. Okay. Well, why don't you tell us, how did you get started in the music industry?
Music-wise, I started growing up as a dancer.
Okay.
Started as a dancer, mm-hmm. Doing fashion shows, talent shows, mm-hmm. and I just decided to just try singing. Try working singing.
Okay.
One from my best friend, Gerard, brought me doing it. I just did as a hobby.
Oh, you did?
He took me to the studio and he was like, hey, I got a song for you. Never seen anything up here.
Okay. But you knew that you were musically inclined.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. My grandfather sings the Platters. Mm-hmm. My uncle's Little Richard. I'm sorry, my uncle's cousin.
Oh.
My cousin's Little Richard.
Okay.
Singing out of Chicago.
Okay, so you have a great influence. Okay, now, since you are in the music industry, what obstacles have you faced since you've gotten in here and you're really putting your foot down?
It's been a journey. Mm-hmm. A lot of no's.
Mm-hmm.
I've been on tour. A lot. It's my mom that also really took it to a whole other level. Yeah, that's the one that I just been so focused. That's all she wanted me to do. So
okay,
that's why I've been.
What's in here?
Yeah,
it's in there for you. Okay.
And I mean, you're in a great place for that because Atlanta has a huge market of entertainment.
Yeah.
It is like the Hollywood of the South.
Yeah.
What's your style of music?
I don't have a style.
Okay.
I'm universal with it. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I do pop.
Okay.
I do soul. I do a little gospel.
Okay.
I do R&B. Do a turn. I try to rap it too. I'm not a rapper, but I do a little rapping too. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I don't want to put you on the spot, but can you spit something right now? Or Well, you know what, you guys? What we're going to do, we're going to take a little break, and we'll be right back, speaking with Legend. Action. Welcome back to Chop It Up, and we are here talking to our musical guest, Legend, and that's L-E-G-Y-N-D. Is there a significance with the spelling, or just...
I just wanted to be different.